to Europe since volcanic eruption in Iceland canceled more than 100,000 flights worldwide. Many here have been waiting for nearly a week to leave.